here today.
Hi there, how are you?
Stoney.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good.
What's your name, Jamie? You got money?
No.
I've been trying to slide it in. Somebody go hit me with that $20 today. What brings you here today?
We're just here to support the fabulous Jimmy Williams with everything that he has been doing in the community, and just to support as much as we possibly can, because he's such an awesome man, and behind every awesome man, of course, there is an awesome Diane Williams.
Yes, yes. Can we clap it up? Yes, indeed. And doesn't she look lovely? About yourself, just a snapshot of who you are, what you do in the community.
Well, I am Denise Lewis, and I am the founder and CEO of JD's Foundation, which is a nonprofit that supports and works with victims of human trafficking, as well as delinquent youth throughout the state of Florida. So we provide many services for victims of trafficking, and also provide trainings to any local churches or organizations or any community that needs to know and wants to know that human trafficking is so huge in the state of Florida. And we are number three out of the United States, and Orlando is number three out of the cities in the state of Florida. So it's very, very high. So we do a lot with that. So bringing the awareness and also supporting and helping the victims.
Wow. Yeah, we clap it up for supporting the community. I think this story is a true story. I heard recently they're doing these ploys where they act like they're getting something out of their car when you're getting in your car, or having you to drop something and then they're taking you. You know, I did hear about that. So I'm so glad and so grateful that you're doing it and giving us a voice. You're standing, you're representing, and you're teaching people to become aware, and that's important. So thank you for being here at our 7th annual Come and Get an Awards, okay? Thank you, beautiful. Got my money?
No.
Oh, photo op.